Welcome to Cali.com.
All of a sudden, you see Little Scrappy and Stevie J going at it.
Yes.
Yo, they start scrapping. Little Scrappy was scrapping. They were straight fighting.
On the floor.
They were on the floor, though, like, you know what I'm saying? You see, boom, boom, boom. Yo, Scrappy hit him a couple times.
I didn't see Stevie swing at all.
Yo, we didn't see him swing. He was mad close to him.
He was mad close to him.
He was holding on like that. And then when they got up though, you saw Stevie, he was like mad lethargic.
He was very drunk.
You know what I mean?
Like,
we know they cut a lot of them scenes out.
It was
so
very edited.
He could have been punch drunk. We don't know what happened.
We know Scrappy was on the papers. He's on probation.
Mm-hmm.
So stuff had to be edited properly so things wouldn't get out of hand.
See how we take care of each other.
Oh yeah.
But
it got crazy.
Listen, the fight was crazy, all right?
But there was a secret revealed in the middle of that brawl. A big secret, if you caught it. You gotta be on your P's and Q's. Something got out.
Tell me what happened. Tell me what Jocelyn said.
In the middle of the scuffle, after Stevie got punched out or whatever, and was getting, you know, separated from Little Scrappy, Jocelyn was pissed. She was running off at the mouth. Her and Little Scrappy's woman, Erica, were going back and forth, and she was like, what, B? She was like, why don't you suck my D like you sucked his?
Wow.
So all you guys that are wondering if she's a male or female and saying that's your boo, Jocelyn might have...
Jocelyn got a buddy. Oh, Jocelyn had a buddy.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's not how to
yeah. So, I mean, what female do you know is going to say suck her D?
Exactly.
Like you sucked his. I could never, then, ever, ever say something like
and
that.
And then, how you going to defend for Stevie J? Because he covered her mouth.
He's
after
covering
she said
her
that.
Mouth.
You know what I mean? So, if you one of those people that think, like, well, maybe he don't know whether it's a male or female, he covered her mouth right after that.
Yeah. And I think that was dead proof from the horse's mouth that she is a male or was a male. And she's still acting like one. I don't know, maybe she tucked hers.
Hey, and listen, and then we saw, then the thing that blow my mind is this, all right? For the people that think that Jocelyn is a female, if you think she a female, you're like, well, she was pregnant. That's what y'all saying on our other video. She's pregnant. How we know she pregnant? Just because you saw some
test?
Did you see her belly pop out? Until she have a baby, I ain't believing it, all right? Because guess what? It only was one episode before she done had an abortion. And then she right back to working,
dancing,
doing the dances and all that.
You had an abortion and you're out at the dance studio in the club fighting?
Like a day or two later.
24 to 48 hours later?
You know what I'm saying?
Come on. Talk about your own meds and all this stuff, recovering. Wow. That's a fast recovery.
Listen,
speedy.
Give me the excuse for that. That's all I want to know. Y'all going to tell me they filmed these episodes 6 months later? You tell me. All right? You tell me.
Ridiculous.
Leave your comments below. Tell me what you think happened. And then... even more proof, a Little Scrappy, he was on the Breakfast Club.
And Charlamagne.
He said, a Little Scrappy, he was telling a lot of jokes, saying like, yo, I don't know if that's a man or a female or whatever.
My God.
He said he was in the gym before and he saw Jocelyn. Basically what he was saying was first he saw the fatty and he was like, oh, what's that? Who's that? And then he was like, oh, that's the chick from the script
club
or whatever. And then he's like, yo. After he finished working out, he saw Jocelyn working out. Jocelyn was working out with the man weights, like pushing numbers, like,
like saying she could have spotted him. So
let me beast out.
What's going on? Some smoke in the city. Sheesh.
Yeah, that's like Stevie J bodyguard right there. You saw she was
in the fight.
Yeah, she jumped in the fight.
Yeah, she was doing the damage, I think.
You saw Scrappy
had blood in it.
Stevie J had the scratch on him.
She kept trying to jump in.
Welcome to Cali.com.